Hi YouTube, here's another installment of my meal before night shift. I have decided to have my big meal first, dinner, and then lunch, and then breakfast to assist in accelerating my weight loss. I have the biggest meal first, so I have the greater opportunity to metabolize the meal during the day. I have a 4-pound beef roast that I have seasoned and included onions and mushrooms, canned mushrooms. I use the canned drippings and from the mushrooms and water and placed it in the slow cooker last night. So it's been cooking ever since. I'm going to take the roast out and make some gravy. Also, I think I'll make some as I said, the rice-a-roni was on special. I'll make some beef rice-a-roni and some vegetables and salad. And that will be my meal for the day. I think this will work. I'll let you know my progress. I started on Monday, so I think in a week I can probably see 1 or 2 pound progress. I'll let you know next Monday, and I'll show you what I'm making during the week. Let me know how your weight loss is going, and this is a tough time of year. The holidays with so many treats, so we really have to be diligent. See you later, and let me know your thoughts. Please rate, please like, comment, subscribe, and share. I really like to see your comments.